Yo, what is up, guys? It's WestCor here, back today with another YouTube video.
Well,
I know my hair. Oh God, my hair. I always do my hair when I go to like the gas station, but, like before a video where thousands of people are gonna see. You know, might as well just be looking my worst, right?
Might as well.
But guys, today I'm just gonna say how it is. Just be prepared to get like 10 times dumber today. I decided to make a video on a bunch of stupid names. There's a lot of dumb names in this world. You have been the babe. You've been building this thing up for. Not 9 months. That's a big number. 9 months, that's like 30 days times nine. That's a lot, dude. That's almost. Dude, that's almost a year.
It's a celebration.
This woman said on Facebook, so how about the name Haley? I've been getting a lot of negative feedback.
LOL.
Why else would you be getting a lot of negative feedback? You're naming your 9-month-old little baby bottle pod. 3 different types of spelling of Haley's. How's she gonna spell that? Alright, class, please open up to page 287 and write your name in the top right corner. I just want to get on something real quick. Who names their kid Richard? Do you connect the dots like Richard? Oh wow, this is a really good one, guys. Hashtag Jameson. Hashtag, who thought of this? I'm gonna name my kid hashtag dog. Hashtag goose. Hashtag Jameson. We can't forget the comments, right? Aw, babes, you finally had your Tweety Bird. XXX. Okay, are we talking Tweety Bird? It's like Twitter. We talking Twitter? Hashtag Tweety Bird. Twitter uses hashtags. Guys, I've come to the conclusion that this name
does not make any sense.
Hashtag Jameson, you're either setting a huge trend or you're gonna get bullied for your whole life and everybody's gonna think you're stupid. But either way, I mean, you're living your dreams, Jameson. Keep doing your thing. Hashtag Jameson. Trending on Twitter, let's get it. Tweety Bird. Okay, you know, we had Haley. But guys, don't think it's over yet. Don't even start. Don't forget about mustard M mustard. And y'all, I'm really hoping that M in the middle does not stand for mustard. Are you dining at dinner and then like you see the mustard, you're like, well, I mean, the baby's coming in 2 days. Might as well go ahead and name it. 3 mustard, like, how many mustard things did you have? Did you go to Chick-fil-A? Nobody uses mustard at Chick-fil-A, I'm just gonna be real. I've never seen anybody go and grab a pack of mustard. It's either ketchup or mayonnaise or honey. So you're nasty. A couple in New Zealand chose the name Fish and Chips for their twins. That's actually a really cute name.
The government later banned the name.
Alright guys, well I guess you guys have enough stupid for today. You're probably, your brains, please don't name your kid mustard. At least name it something ketchup, mayonnaise, name it a combination, you know? If you did enjoy, make sure to drop a like. Also, if your name's not Mustard, go subscribe. Mustard, I'm sorry, bro. Go watch Baby Ariel. You're not the one for me. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Love you guys so much, and I'll see y'all later. Peace out. Baila tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo pa dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Baila tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena.